system can handle HDR.
Okay, so now we are pushing back and we have the engines running and maybe we can take off and maybe we can even land somewhere. I don't know. I don't know. Let's make it this.
Yeah, I don't know why you get, but yeah, I do hover though. Nighttime is definitely a murder on my frames, especially at Las Vegas or Denver with Tom Cruise's scenery.
I don't understand that, because surely it's rendering less things or not. But I don't understand.
I don't understand it either. Maybe it's because it is using HDR lighting, so that's just murder. It's certainly the scenery, not so much X-Plane itself.
Oh, Mr. Tiny, you have to go. Oh, man, thank you. Wow, thank you very much, Mr. Tiny. Hopefully, I'll see you again. We'll see which game. But yeah, I'll see you again, man. Thank you so much. Take care. Have a great one ahead. Nice. What is BF4? It's Battlefield, yeah? Is that game?
Battlefield 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I just learned, I think, a year ago that CS meant Counter-Strike. So, yeah, I'm a bit...
I'm tired of those kind of games these days.
So you guys play them, X-Plane. Yeah?
I play the campaign of BF4, but not the multiplayer. I got sick of it.
The only thing I play is FIFA.
Okay, let's go. FIFA.
It's a bit soccer. Or here you can call it football.
I see. Okay. Let's go. So, what are we doing here? 30,000? Yes. That's okay? Yes. The VOR is okay. That's the first one we need to take. The stream is kind of stable. Wow, 10 hours? Oh, shit, I should restart it. Well, no. If I keep it between the next 2 hours and a half, we should be okay. I shouldn't restart it. Or, before taking off, I will restart it. I don't know. No, we'll keep it between...
Use your weather radar there, Matea.
Yes, okay.
You don't want to crash because you flew through clouds and you froze up and died.
You're absolutely right. And now that I should have learned the lesson, I'm not even applying it. Look at this. Unbelievable. What did they say to yesterday? Like, every day, every now, every flight, I'm going to check the second thing. I'm going to do the anti-ice. Yeah, nothing.
Chevy, I think you just saved a couple hundred lives there.
Yeah, exactly. You know, fuck it. Anyway, let's see. That's the runway. We're gonna go with that heading. Yes. Man, can I say that this probably the flight director of this works better than the 727. Now, not that you should use a flight director. Okay, I agree. I might agree there. But I kind of find them easy. And although I don't really get these models, the ones that with the, what is it? How do you call it? A little accent. I don't know. What is it? A little house. That thing there. I know. Anyway, don't like them. I like the one with the cross. Anyway.
Oh, the dual queue?
Yes. Yes.
No idea. Yeah, I prefer those as well. It's just easier.
I should have done that. Yeah, but anyway, so this is arm flaps. Let me see. Break. Flaps 5. Perfect. 1, 2, 5. Yeah, because this guy has like 15 positions, different position of flaps. Like 1, 2, 5, 10, 15, 40. Even the 727, yeah, you Chevy were telling me that he has like a 40 degrees flap.
Oh, can you use 40 with the 732, no problem. It's just the 727, you only use 30.
Okay.
Carver. Nice.
Lip-laps. Lip-laps are extended. Yes, very good. And the pitch is okay. Guys, the pitch is okay. Yes, okay. Our pitch is good. And let me see. What else? That guy tells me always like 2.15, 13 of EPR. This one I want to be in VOR lock, maybe. And that one, okay, now I remember. All right. Whew. Okay, we can make it, dear guy. Let's go. We can try and make it. 300 is on my right. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go. Is this the right one? Yes.
Wow, so approximately 24 hours ago, the stream started.
Yes.
That's amazing.
It is quite amazing, isn't it? Yes. Wow, yes.
God damn, how are you not playing?
Do you remember the takeoff? I think it was last night or this morning where I took off the 727 and I forgot to turn on one engine. And I was asking my friend.
Oh, man, I missed
the last one. Man, I was asking myself, how the fuck this keeps turning? Why do I have to use so much rudder? That was.
And no one pointed out in the screen.
Maybe it was a very late hour in the morning, I think. I don't know. Or maybe someone did and I didn't realize. But even now, I mean, I have to use like the pedals like a helicopter, man. I mean, I don't know what's wrong. But there's nothing wrong. It's probably something wrong with me. Look at this. It rolls.
You should be using fly-by-mouse with the sensor.
What?
Fly by mouse.
Man, I can't. You know that there's only one that can do that. I mean, let's keep, let's keep the credits where credits are due, okay? You're the only one that can do it. I'm sorry. I'm stuck to this hardware, to this, you know, heavy and boring hardware. I'm kind of stuck with this, yeah, unfortunately. Oh, climb thrust.
I'm telling you though, it's going to become the new thing. Airbus has fly by wire, but
master caution fuel. Oh dear.
Yeah, no, the fuel is fine because I always keep turning on the the tanks.
But there's one more thing that needs to be turned off.
Ah, okay. Okay. So, flaps maybe in a little while, maybe. And then we keep turning towards that flap position one. Wait, what is Karma saying?
How does that work?
What?
Warning zero, what?
I don't know. Is Karma saying something? Oh, Freak is back. Freak, you missed. A takeoff. Nothing special.
Yeah, no, she did miss a huge discussion about CPUs, multi-cores, and single-core. Performance. She'll probably find that very interesting.
I need to see, man.
You might not want to overspeed those flaps of yours and gear handle off.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, one. And we have flaps two now. And you're saying even now it's like once you're around these speeds, you're okay to raise the flaps.
What? Oh, 160? Oh, damn, you had a really pitch. Actually.
Yeah, 170 now, about going towards 180.
I'll keep two right now, but then it's pitching down to speed up.
Oh, yeah. Kind of trying to do it.
And A, you're a little bit low on power. You're at 80% power.
To climb?
Yeah, you want to climb at 92, not 80.
Exactly, yes. Okay, let me check. I think I'm around 90 now. Well, okay. Wait, but this are you talking N2 or N1?
Yeah, N1.
Really?
Yeah, N1 is your power, man. N2 is just the compressor stage.
Yeah.
It's like a teacher telling a student, you're doing it wrong, do this.
Yes, of course it's my teacher, of course, man. And that's why I'm questioning. But the thing is, I thought the N2, you should keep the N2 without burning the thing.
Nope, it's N1.
Okay. Good. See? All right, that's why we always keep. But then... Shit. Okay. So you're saying a 90 is okay for N1?
92% for N1 climb. Plus, 732 doesn't have the failures yet, so technically you can firewall with no problems.
Wait, N1 is the fan at the front, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
That's all I know. Well, no. But that's one of the little things I know. Okay, now, can I actually raise the flaps completely? Yes.
What's the speed right now?
Wait, what I probably... Stall? I'll tell you when I recover the stall.
Did we stall?
No. Not true. That is not true. That's true. No. We're about 200 knots and we're still... Look, we're about 2,000 feet a minute now. We're lovely. Look at this. Nothing really noticed anything. we're okay. 220... Yeah, that's what I kind of reckon. Yeah, about 200 knots. Should be okay. Gear is locked. Yes. Gear is up. Yes. Wow, the chat is very nice. Yeah, thank you, guys. Wow.
I think by now, all the yellow air passengers are used to the aircraft being stalled mid-flight.
I think so. Well...
Yeah, it should be such
well,
a surprise.
Well, they, I mean, listen, that's fine. They're kind of nothing to them, because they're used to being eaten by a mutant rat.
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, how the fucking people even still surprised... Because, I mean, we stole or we did a hard line. I mean, there's fucking moss and eating people on board. I don't
are
know.
Are your speed brakes out or do you have them armed?
What?
Your, your spoilers. Do you have them armed or are they out?
Am I on the speakers?
The speed brakes or your speed spoilers.
Oh, wait. They're disarmed. There you go. Sorry.
They're armed.
I hear you very low, actually. Wait, I need to increase the volumes again. Because I think I have a problem hearing you guys here. But I think it's probably, I don't know, it's probably my age. Wait. All right,
you know
okay. Yeah, no, I know. You know that you lose frequencies, yeah? I think I've already lost about a 10K, no, 5K of spectrum, the high spectrum. I lost it already. Yeah, I know. I used to talk with my dog. I can't anymore. We used to whistle at each other.
So I have to go now. How long are you streaming tonight?
For tonight? Until you hear a sound in the background, like something like that.
Okay.
That's more or less. No, I think it's going to be until the end of this flight. If we can end this flight, that's going to be.
You can fall asleep any minute now.
Sorry?
You can fall asleep every minute now.
I know.
This is the second time doing it in 2 weeks. This body might say, screw you.
Okay, then have a nice flight. Maybe see you later or next days.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Hook. Thank you. I will see you,
bye-bye.
Soon. Bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice one.
Oh, yeah, I gotta go too. I'll see you guys.
Sure, man. Thank you, Sevi. We'll see you later. Sure, man. Bye-bye.
No problem.
Bye.
Cheers. Thanks. Ah, that's lovely. Fantastic. All right, so let's see, guys. It's us now, yeah?
Yeah.
It's just us. It's only us now, guys.
Good ones.
Yes. So who's here? But before... No, look at that, for fuck's sake. No, for fuck's sake. No. He released him. Oh, shit, no. No, he put the onions on his nose. Ah, for fuck's sake, Margarine is free. Oh, shit, I don't even know what to do. I think I need to ask one of the guys to sacrifice yourself for Marvin.
Can somebody explain to me, like, what is this legend behind Marvin? What happened?
Ooh, what happened? I don't know, is Wasgo around in chat at least?
Check.
I don't know, because he would explain. He would be able to explain why Marvin is Marvin. Yeah?
I thought it was Chevy's idea.
Who sacrificed all... nice. Yes, I'm safe. Yay! karma. Karma, you're a fucking genius. Why, my God, man.
Like
that
the DIY.
So basically wait. So how the fuck am I in no, I wanna be in in heading mode. In heading, select. You bastard. Okay. And then I want to keep the IIS hold, which is this, and yes. Alright.
Yes.
Yes, we got it. Look at that. Lovely. Okay. So, we have our climbing there. We have a little autopilot there. No, Marvin is immune to the no. Bye, Chevy. Bye, bye, sir. Thank you so much. Thanks for stopping and chatting and talking and anything, really, anything and everything. No, Karma. Karma didn't have a good reaction, but we'll see. Okay, so let's see. Let me understand, guys, what we're doing here. Istanbul, we're 30 miles from Istanbul, yeah? Yes.
Karma, there's such emotion in these places.
Yes. It's unbelievable. Karma is, you can even type it on the, as a command. Karma cannot be explained with words. You can't. There are no words to explain, but all of you, of course, guys, but Karma is one of those entities, I think, you know. I'm not even sure he's a person anymore, but it might be. Yes, it cannot be described by words. There you go, yes. Do I have a needle for this? I don't think so, because it's too early.
Also, okay, can you explain one thing to me? On the left side, so where you're sitting right now, there's DME2, right?
Yes, so basically what we have here is, let me see. What you have here is NAV1 and NAV2, okay? Left and right. Yep. Now, everything your pilot, the autopilot controls, whenever you set to nav lock and whatever, is always bound to nav one. So is this stuff here, you see here, okay? But this guy here is the MEA2, of course. And that's clear, I guess.
Okay.
Then what is your question actually? Because I think you know these already.
I was just kind of confused because, I mean, you see the nav one on the list, right? So should it be on DME1 as well to go along with that?
So yes, okay. So the DME1, it's this, okay? This distance here is your DME1. This one here is your DME2. And I think, okay, the DME2 is in this position and is more visible because it's the next one you usually intercept, you usually get. So you basically, while you approach, you're more concerned about how far you are rather than probably how, I don't know, that's what I think. But that's how I use it probably. Right. Yeah. Yeah, kinda, yeah. That's more or less the way I consider it. But yeah, I don't really, maybe I'm not using correctly. I don't know. Still, the thing is, if I look at Sky Vector here, where is it? Here. Okay, so if we look at Sky Vector, we have, we start from Istanbul, which is 11225, okay? We take the radial 299, more or less 300, the one that we're in now. Yes, okay, yes. And we go for 240 miles, which means that about 140 miles, since if we still are reading a DME1, after 140, we should expect at least this other guy to show us a distance, and maybe this second needle, the large one basically, to point where the VOR should be. And that's the best way you can use to navigate, I think, you know, because you have, I don't know if I'm making any sense and I'm very tired, sorry Max, but if you look at this is just, this is just your directional, so this tells you where is the VOR. So in most of the cases, you don't really care about radials. In a vore-to-vore navigation, that's what you use. You just point at the fucking thing, and then, you know, you pass them. You go through them, just pointing one at each other. Those cases where you have to keep a radial after a while and then turn and do other stuff, which is probably what we're going to do in Innsbruck later on, is stuff that you probably need to help yourself with the radial, yeah? With right. the with intercepting a radial. And that I think is pretty much all I know about radials and VORs, man. ADFs are also important. But that's pretty much it.
Okay.
That's more or less what I can tell you now. But then, you know, there's a lot more that can be done, and there's a lot more that that you can learn, I think, your own way. Yeah, the way you get used the most to navigate. But yeah, that's how I use it. I don't know if it makes sense, to be honest, but yeah, that's how I use it. Good. Now, so let's
like
see.
No, Chevy teaches you, you teach me.
Well, look, you know, what I can, really. I mean, I always like this idea of navigating, to be honest. Like, I like at least to learn about it. Still
yeah,
seem...
I can feel like VORs, it's something that's there on the ground. GPS is like, you don't know, it exists.
Yeah, GPS is... Yeah, and then, now GPS, don't get me wrong, GPS is probably, now you can fly everything, really. You probably don't have problems. And it's good that you have progress, yeah, going on, that improves. And I think Arva was the one saying that Finland now is about to remove the last VOR in the country, you know? And whereas in Italy, I think we still have them, but I think in most of Europe we have them. So it depends really, even each country what they wanna do and maybe the steps, the leaps they take in making one technology obsolete and then replacing it with something. I think about the fibers, yeah, optical fibers now will probably replace very slowly in the next years. Pretty much every single other cable that is made of copper,
yeah.
You know?
pretty much everybody in Belgium has fiber optic. It's kind of insane.
There you go. Yeah.
A lot of people have it. But again, that's because we're a tiny country and we're really flat and everybody lives next to each other. So.
Yeah, it sounds like Ireland sometimes, but it's not really. No, it's not the same over here.
I mean, you know, compared to things like, you know, countries like Scotland. You know, it's kind of hard for Scotland to get 3G to everybody.
Yeah, and even in some parts of Ireland, like the remote parts of Ireland, but even the rural parts of Ireland are quite difficult to cover. Because, yeah, or the population, or the density, and even the fact that most of the population that live in those areas don't give a fuck about internet, you know, that kind of stuff. So they're very little ones. But there are... A very good friend of mine, a very good colleague of mine, he lives in a paradise, in a heaven, okay? Which is a bit in the rural areas of Ireland. And unfortunately, he struggles because we work in IT and we kind of need a good, you know, a good broadband. And that's his problem at the moment, basically. But anyway.
Oh. Yeah, I guess if internet is your work.
Yeah.
Don't have decent internet, yeah, that could be a problem.
Yeah, exactly. So let me see what's going on in the chat. There's Sandro asking the countdown. Okay, the countdown is 8 minutes.
Actually, talking about this internet, in Hong Kong they have insane speeds of like terabytes.
Oh yes.
Big businesses.
Oh yes.
Because they actually need to use that much.
True, very true, yes, they have this stuff. And I'm sure in Japan maybe there is something interesting to see. But yeah, man, you know, what can you do in the end? I mean, you get what you have, you use what you get. And usually it's always your national provider. That's the one that decides what you can get, you know. And sometimes you happen to be in countries that, have some enormous speeds connected to the internet. I'm actually okay with mine, to be honest. I'm more than okay with 100 megabit, and I'm more than okay. Well, maybe I'd be better with a little more upload, but that's because probably you can stream more. I mean, you know, I like, and I upload a lot of stuff. I upload the videos on YouTube, and uh, I probably be happier with a 50 meg upload, to be honest. But it's fine. I mean, in the end, it's okay. It's generally manageable.
In the countryside, for example, then you don't have much choice between providers. There's probably only one provider that's bothered to go and cover your area. But in Belgium, you know, you pretty much have the choice at least between three different providers, which is always an upside.
Oh, that's nice, actually. Yes, yes. And yeah, you need a bit of competition, of course. Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, exactly. To keep the price high.
It's very important. Yeah, and that's something that didn't happen very for a long time in Italy sometimes. So, yeah. So, whoa, wait. We have two people, Freak and Games for All HD. So, one in the US, one in the Netherlands, whose both internet suck. Wow. Okay. Okay. Man, I'm sorry, guys. Sorry, Games. Sorry, Freak. But I hope you can manage to see the put in the plane on the ground operation that we're going to do. So, yeah. And thanks for the follow, Game. Didn't you follow already? I don't know. Anyway, we'll see. The internet, Game says that the internet in the Netherlands, his internet in the Netherlands sucks. 1.5 mega. Wow. Now, this is the one thing. I would have sworn that in the Netherlands, you can get something like in Belgium, yeah? Something completely like advanced, very, very much ahead of what you have in the rest of Europe. Oh, Carva. And when you moved, you had to downgrade back to cable. Oh, that must suck. That must really suck. Like going back from, broadband to modem. My. Yeah, that would be terrible.
Actually, I've got this website that you can test your speed of your internet, and it's showing me 110 meg.
Wow. Yes, so, of course.
Yeah.
Bastard. You should stream, man. You should stream. You know, what the fuck are you doing? Start streaming, man.
I'm not that good with technology and all this YouTube stuff.
You know, you should. Me neither. But I don't know. I don't know how long I can keep this up. But I'll try as much as I can, man, because I enjoy I'm really enjoy it a lot. But it's very hard. It's a lot of time, man. It's a lot of time.
Streaming requires a lot of. I'm not sure. Confidence, maybe. It's a skill to be able to talk to yourself for like. You're actually, in reality, you're talking to nobody, but then all of us who are at the other side of that computer, we all feel like we're getting talked to, it's fantastic.
Of course, but I feel like I'm talking to you guys anyway, you know? I feel like I see your faces. I don't know if I make sense, but I have a face, more or less, you know, for each one of you. I didn't expect this to be the case, to be honest. I thought, okay, let's just try it out. Let's just talk random shit and see. Like I would talk to... Probably, you know I think I have a possible point of view. And I don't know if it's a good one. I think like if you spend the most part of your life talking to yourself, these things come easy. All right, I'm gonna leave you with this while I take a short break, a short loo break. TeamSpeak is going, yeah? No?
Yep.
Yes, good.
Sorry, I'm making something for you. You should like it.
Thank you. Oh, man. You shouldn't. But if you want, yes. Look at that guy, Games 4. Again, the barrel roll. Man, I've already destroyed two planes. No, tomorrow maybe. Next time, barrel rolls. I need to practice, man. I need to practice off stream so I don't fail miserably, immediately at least. Maybe it's gonna take me a little longer, you know? Everybody emails now, anyway. Okay. Everybody emails now. Yes, okay. I'll leave you with some music, of course, for the next couple of minutes, yeah, guys? Loo break, and I'll see you back in a while. And thank you, Madmots, for doing something for me. That's lovely.
Wait a minute. How do I get it to you for when you come back? Can I do it via Twitter, probably?
You can send a PM on Twitch. You can send me... I don't know if there's a chat. Is there a way to send a private message in TeamSpeak? But my TeamSpeak doesn't work.
Attach your file.
Email, man. Email. Wait. How can I send you my email? Let me send you my email.
Actually, no, it's just a photo. I'll probably do it via Twitter, yeah.
Okay. Give me just a sec, and I'll be back. Anyway, 2 minutes. Here we go. I'll give you some more music. Here we go. My blue eyes cannot see that there is you, probably pain. I will keep
minus 23 minutes of this thing.
Another word, yesterday's dream. I am always there with me. And I know yesterday. All right. No, Marvin. Marvin is singing. No, Marvin. Wait. What is it? What is it? No, man. What the fuck is it? Marvin, where are you? Oh, Marvin, here you are. Marvin! Finally, Marvin. Thank you, Marvin. Yes. Yeah. This Marvin. He's arrived. He's singing. He's singing, guys. Yay. Yes, Marvin. Of course, Marvin. Marvin is actually sitting at the controls today. What the fuck? That doesn't really exist. That shouldn't happen. Next to his wheel. Look at that. Look at how happy he is. Next to his wheel. And I need to be looped. Oh shit. Okay, I'm not. No, I need to capture that. When exactly do you mean? Okay, looped, I don't really. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I have to learn the lyrics to this song.
Yes, you should. You should, Max.
I think it means it well. Oh, wait, I think I'm
here. Wait a sec, I can't listen anything. When Marvin sings, I don't listen to anything. I can't. The music is overwhelming, you know. And then he goes away, goes to sleep. Oh, beautiful. Sorry, man. You were saying?
No, it's no problem. I was confused, that's all.
Okay.
When I'm listening to the stream and I'm listening to you in TeamSpeak, I can't tell.
Isn't that confusing? I know. It is to me.
Yeah, it messes with my brain.
Exactly. Jonas, yes, you read well. Yes. Is that a concern of yours?
Well, what's the point here?
Exactly. Is that a concern of yours? I don't know.
Do I need to get my lawyer?
No. Just tell me where. Let's keep the hammer there.
I've got his phone. I've got his phone.
Leggy 33. Hello, sir. Welcome back, man. I think I saw you again. Maybe. Mr. Awesome is back. Welcome back, sir. Fantastic. Lovely to see you back. And where am I going again? Ah, yeah. 112.85. Ah, yeah. We have the new one. Lovely. So we have 112 miles towards Belgrade. Okay, Beograd. All right.
Belgrade,
yeah. So, yeah, that's nice. So we're still over Slovenia, Slovakia. Big country and a lot of mountains, that's true. A lot of gliding activities there.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Lovely for gliders. Do you like gliders, Mad Max?
I do. I'd like to glide in real life soon, so yeah, I like gliders. You were telling me about that condor simulator, actually.
Oh, yes. Did I tell you about it, or... Yeah, no.
Yeah, I think you did.
Oh, man, that's lovely. It's lovely. It's fantastic.
Actually, I've tried gliding before on X-Plane, and it's quite good on X-Plane, actually. It's surprisingly good. For example, you know when wind hits a mountain, it goes up?
Yeah.
And that actually happens in X-Plane. So, when the weather's right, I could actually get some lift.
Of course. And it's more or less the same, of course. Yeah, it's... In Condor, of course, you don't have such probably advanced simulation as in X-Plane, but I think the effects and the movements are, I don't know, are probably slightly better simulator anyway. But, I don't know, it feels more in a glider. Maybe it's because, I don't know, the models, you know, I don't know, this stuff. Maybe I need to try better, more gliders in X-Plane. That's all I'm missing. More gliders flying in X-Plane. But I remember Condor is really, I think, one of the most advanced you can find there just for gliding, you know, where you can simulate everything. I'm not sure in X-Plane you simulate the ballast, the water ballast, how to...
Oh, does that exist on gliders?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Absolutely.
That must make a lot of difference. But why would they want to add weight to the glider?
And because you need for speed, basically, to maintain a specific mass, I think, given the altitude, something like that. Possible? Maybe.
All right. I had no idea. Well,
I think it's something like that. I know that... basically from the Lidl, I remember, that when you descend, right before you touch down, basically, you empty all of your water. But you need to keep that thing, because then you can go down fast as a rocket, you know? That's it, Mara. Because the glider otherwise doesn't go down. It's like when you're, you know, when you dive and you have to put like lead around your waist? That keeps you, that drags you down. That's, I think, is more or less the same thing.
Yeah, because gliders, they can, you know, their ratio between descending and going
exactly
forward is unbelievable.
Exactly. So, it's like the 757.
Yeah, I've only sat in one, one time, and when we were coming in for the landing, he put his speed brakes up the whole way, and I was just like, what's he doing?
And there you go. Exactly.
They have to do it. They just overshoot massively.
Like in the 757, absolutely. So, let me see. Chat. Games. Yes. Italy. Yes. Leggy. Yes. Carva. I didn't see it, man. I didn't see it. And Jonas. Okay, now I see the point. I'm sorry to see that, but I don't know really. I'm sorry. I don't know what happens. elsewhere. Sorry. I know what happens here, and this here, what happens is this. it's easy. But anyway, yes, trust me, yes, we don't like that shit, okay? And let me see, boom, there you go. Let me see, Karma. No, I haven't seen it. How the fuck could I miss this? Let me see, Karva.
Aurora Borealis.
Wow, yes. Man, that's beautiful. Is there some faces in between? Is there a Marvin face in between? I don't know. Do I need to read the message in this?
Oh, actually. You...
I don't know.
Are
we receiving a message, a hidden message from Karva? And of course, because it's so fucking awesome, I can decrypt it. Or it's the 41 FPS that simply wants to prove that, yes, that Mac does what it does and is what it is. I don't know, guys, but that's it. Man, Marvin is still sleeping. Yes, he's still sleeping, and I'm losing the control of my tongue, apparently. But it's fine, don't worry. Probably need more Red Bull. Ah, man, is this being crushed or are you still here, Max? Yeah, you're still here.
Yeah, I'm still here. Good. Sorry, I'm just trying to send something to you. I'm trying to get the link.
Ignore the FPS. Okay, Karva gives us a signal, guys. We have a signal. Wait. But the clouds. Yes, man, yes. The clouds in contrast with the Aurora Borealis. And this is Skymax 2, yeah? 2-1. But Karva, can I ask you something? I mean, you guys will know this much more than me anyway, and much more, I think, than many of us that live in Central Southern Europe, yeah? So, is the Aurora Borealis in X-Plane really reflecting the latitudes when you see them? Or is a little exaggerated? Because I don't know, but sometimes I think I see them in Germany, for fuck's sake. Now, it's okay, but I usually disable them because you see them everywhere. What I need is some sleep. Oh yes, games. Oh yes, and trust me, I will get it. I will try to get this landing done, hopefully. Not really confident on it, yeah? Not really confident on it, but I'll try to do my best, absolutely. And yes, definitely no more Red Bull, absolutely. No more of that. Maybe a little coffee. Just a little one, a little espresso, yeah? Yeah, come on, yeah. Kinda like it. So... What?
Espresso.
Un espresso, per favore. Yes, un espresso, per favore, okay?
That's it. I think we have an espresso machine as well.
Ooh, which one you have?
I'm not sure. I think... I always get reminded of George Clooney. Does he not do espresso adverts? Who's the guy that does espresso adverts? No idea.
there's Nespresso, Dolce Gusto... wow. Ah, come on. Is this... yeah, that's true, actually. Can I retweet? Yes, I should. It's actually very true. Thank you. It's beautiful. It's actually true. It's actually very true. Coffee's good. Yes, let's go with coffee, not with Red Bull. Yes.
Okay.
Let's music, please. Okay. And then we will go down more or less like this. Okay. And then boom. Like that. Little less volume. Power. What is this fucker again saying? Okay. Fuck off. Okay, now we have 30 miles and we're going towards that... what was that? Klagenfurt? Yeah, and then we have the ADF Rattenberg, which is 303. 303, I need it on this guy here. Ah, fuck it, it's gonna be here. 303. Alright, and do we have it already? Not really. Okay, 27 miles from Klagenfurt. Oh no, wait, I have 120 miles. Oh shit, okay. Wait, then I don't need this one. I probably need another one before Rattenberg. Yeah, I need Villach. 1129, okay. So Klagenfurt and 1129. 1129, yes. All right, boom. Let's see. Wow, the Alps. Ah, les Alps. Beautiful. Okay, 1129. Do I have it? Yes. But I don't... Oh, yes, I have a needle. Lovely. No. Yes, because that's an... Okay. I have a needle. That's perfect. The ADF here? Not there. Okay. So, we're heading towards... Okay, yes. 1129 again. Okay. How far are we from Innsbruck? Games, we are very close. We're probably, well, not very close. We're about 150 miles, so I shouldn't really go down, actually. Wait. It's actually, you're reminding me of something that I shouldn't have done. All the altitude, baby. Hold it. Okay. Yeah, we won't fly into the mountains, hopefully. I'm gonna keep the altitude now because I was still, I thought it was, I'm actually, you gotta go, awesome. Oh man, bye man, bye bye. See you the next time, man. We're 37 miles from Villach, and then Villach is 92 miles from Rattenberg, so we still have a lot, we can still keep this altitude, actually. And don't worry, you know, keep around 300 knots. See ya, awesome, thank you so much, man, thank you for staying around this long, thank you so much, man. I will see you soon, sir. Yeah, next time. Great, man. See you soon. Take care, man. Take care, awesome. Have a great one ahead. Oh, guys, you're awesome, man. You're awesome. You are the awesome one. Of course, you have it in your name as well. It's easy. And then, do I have a needle here? Yes, I do. Do I have the other one? Yes. The... What is it? 1129, Villach, yeah. And 280. Nah, come on, I don't care. I really don't care. All right, guys, my God. So these are still the Alps. I think this is the Italian part, something like that. We're probably seeing, overflying Italy, a bit of Italy probably here. Ciao. Hello, house. Hello, home. Okay. Let me see. Oh, shit. Okay. That I didn't like. All right. I would have preferred a little, less clouds. But it's okay. As long as we have these beautiful views downstairs, is nice. Yeah, down there is nice. Then, as long as we are here and keeping some kind of degree of control, now, make sure the radar works. It does, and it doesn't tell me anything, so there shouldn't be any snow, okay? Hopefully. All right, so... 21 miles from... Villach, and then we have 92. So yeah, after Villach we then take a radial 296 to Rattenberg, basically. So that's the one we want to take, which is actually perfect. Maybe that way a bit. We keep 27,000, which is fine. The landing just got real. Fuck, man. Which one, yours, Carva? Oh, yes. I hope... Me too, man. I hope there's no fog, fucking hell. Because it's all visual there, yeah? And the mist approach... Okay, let me review the mist approach. Just in case we have to do it. Okay, I think I... No, yeah. Left turn and then 060 until the 313 ADF. We need the 313, actually. Prepare the 313. 303 is Rattenberg and 313. DIs, shall we put it on? Yes, we'll put it on. DIs was not on, but we'll put it on now. Fuck it. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here. Wing, engine, boom. There you go. Okay? Yay. We have anti-ice. We're happy now. Ta-da! Okay. And then I'm gonna start turning on all my light. No, wait. Yes, Mr. Broach, climb like a... Yes. Yes, okay. Yes, we turned on the icing, absolutely. And... Ooh, okay. Oops, oops. Yeah, we probably didn't do much, but anyway. This is... Alright, and then we need to take direction... Oh, come on. Ooh, we don't... I'm not playing the music. Wait, this one. All right. Thank you, Carva. I forgot about it. Of course. Okay, so... Sky Vector, please. Two-nine-six. For how long? 92 miles, okay. 92 miles. Okay, guys. Okay, kinda. Oh, wait, wait, wait. This is very loud. Wow, 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 wow. My God. Okay. All right, and then let me check this other guy here. Okay, guys, let's go. Hey, PMDG, hello, sir. Welcome back, sir. Lovely to have you on board, man. Lovely to have you on board. 1111 is my stuff here. Okay, 1111 is already there. Lovely. I hope it's that one. How much fuel is left? Enough to land, hopefully. I hope. Yeah, enough to land. Should be. Should be. Should have been sufficient. Exactly, Carva. We're not bothered by light, so yeah, we don't care. I agree. I kind of agree there. So we have, I don't know if it's a percentage. Probably yes. Yes. So it's 40%, yeah? Should be okay, yeah. Exactly, Noodle, should be okay. And again, we have Donner that wants me to crash. That's fine. Thank you, Donner. Thank you very much. I love you too. But yeah, don't worry, man. We can actually. Don't worry. We might. We might go very close to crashing. Yes. Fritti, you're back. Welcome back, sir. Welcome back. Lovely to have you back. We are still here, still at the same altitude, trying to maybe understand whether we should descend towards Rattenberg and then proceed to our landing towards Lowy. I'm not entirely happy because it's gonna be dark, but anyway, fuck it. Okay, boys, okay. Almost there. Believe, guys, believe. Have faith. It's a nice song, isn't it? Thank you, Carva. It's all thanks to Carva. Very nice, I have to say. Do I have it on Spotify? I don't know. There you go. See, Donner believes, guys. Donner believes. He knows. He knows what to do. The fuck is my... Here we go. Oh boys. You believe I can fly? Thank you, Donner. As you can see, we're already 1 hour and a half past the 24 hours. So that's not bad, yeah? It's already 25 hours and a half that we're streaming, which is not bad. Yeah, not bad. And 29 miles from the 1129, perfect, which is our last one. And then we need to shoot for... 303. Yes, games. It's unbelievable, isn't it? Unfucking believable. I don't know. Let me see if I have a EADF. Not really. Okay. It's fine. I don't see shit. It's fine. 280 knots. It's fine. I like it. I kinda like it. Let's get closer here. Okay. arm the speed brake first of all, and then let me move on to this music, something like this. Okay, a little in the background, more or less in the background, like this. And 35 miles. Okay, we need to make 92. We have 92 miles to make from this VOR, so that should be okay. And hopefully we will see the NDB at some point. And in that case, what we're gonna do, let me see, what are we gonna do there? Wow, guys, wow, unbelievable. Okay, so you think I can fly, that's it. Oh man, Ozan, welcome back, sir. Welcome back. This is the charts. Oh boy, okay, so opening preview. That's what we're gonna do, guys, and this one. We need to go to this guy at 9,500 and then turn left and blah, 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 okay. So, we have the Alps here. 40 miles, 41, okay. 285, okay. Guys, give me 1 second, yeah, P break. Very quick, I'll be back. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Thank you, Pinch. Oh, shit. All right, okay. It's the caffeine will kill us after all. Yes, yes, games. Absolutely, I agree. It's gonna be the pee breaks that we're gonna take after so many coffees in the end. Yes. Fucking hell, man. 50 miles, yeah? Yes, okay. Turn left a bit. The stupid diuretic effect, yes. And it makes you pee like a mofo, yes, yes. If we crash the FIWA, we'll have fun really. A bit so. My god. Hopefully not, man, not too much. Wow, okay, we have mountains pretty close to us. Okay, we're not scared. Don't give a shit. They're there, we're here, we're okay. Yes, Carva. It's the same, actually. It's the same artist. Very nice, I have to say. Very nice. Okay, but we have a little moments of sporadic clarity, which is really nice. Kind of helps. 50 miles, halfway to Rattenberg. I need to keep pointing to the ADF here, because I hope I'll see one at some point. Oh man, okay, and then 1110, and the radial, well, the final radial we'll see later, it's gonna be anyway, 255, okay, 255. Now, there is a glide slope, so that's what I'm counting on, guys. I'm counting on the glide slope, to be honest. And I hope I can make a good use of it, we'll see. Okay, thank you. Prohin, don't try to force out a FS while drinking this first cup of coffee. Don't try to force out a... Ah, far, while drinking this first cup of coffee. Ah! No, but never. You should never force. Ever. That's what I think. Oh, Pinch, that's a good question. I don't know. Maybe there is. I'm pretty sure... Well, I wouldn't be surprised if there is one. Okay. Again, no visibility. Okay, guys, so we are 60 miles from Ratzenberg, more or less. No, sorry. We are... Where are we? Wait. Where is Sky Vector here? Okay, so... 30 miles, so we need to slow down and go down towards 10,000. Oops. All right, so we do off and down. Yes. All right. We try and go down to 10,000, I think. That's what it should be, what we should do. Vodka and cigars, emergency landing. I think that's more or less what we should do, I hope. The Q&H is, let's see, 10023. It's better to increase immediately. All right, okay. All right, so let's see. Oh, wait, not so like this, maybe. Okay, let me keep the reference to 200 something and 20, more or less. The V will be back 30. Yes, okay. Okay, down, baby, down. Okay, less music, a little less. Okay, guys, let me see. Lights on. 1, 2, 3. All right. Now, what else do we have? We have 80 miles. Wow, we're... Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, in case we need to hold on RTT over RTT 303. So 303 is the ADF. We should have the... oops. We should have the NDB, kind of visible at the moment. Not really. Shit. Okay, but this is still the radial we have. And we have another about 10 miles to go. And that should be, where RTT is. Okay, more or less. Ooh, okay, 22,000, slow down. Okay. I don't know what that is, to be honest. Oh, again, the cabin altitude, shit. Okay, wait. All right, and cabin altitude. Fuck it. Oh, flight. I don't know, something like that. I don't know. Maybe it's working, maybe not, I don't care. I hope it doesn't ring too much, like I think it did already yesterday, something like that. Anyway, 93 miles. Why don't I have an RTT? Wait, local map. I need an NDB here. There should be an NDB. Oh, wow. Yes, I'm over it. Why is not visible? Why don't I see this? Fuck. So what is it? 0048. Okay, that's fine. I don't have the NDB. Okay, fine. 303. It's there. ADF. Ah, fuck. Okay, now I see it. Whew. Okay, so. And then 228. Along till landing, about 20 minutes maybe, on the miner. And zero, let's make it 50, more or less. Okay. That's already all right. Brace, not yet, Pinch, don't worry. But yeah, kinda, don't worry. So the ADF is 150, okay, 150. Ah, fuck. Where is the cutoff? Where is the cutoff? Ah, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Where is the cutoff? Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Ah, fuck! I can't. Ah! Stop! Near the throttles. Yes. Ah, it doesn't work! It doesn't work! Fuck! Okay, fuck it. We should be descending at some point. On the overhead. On the overhead. On the overhead. Ah, fuck. Stop. Stop. You bastard. We need Marvin, yes. All right, fuck it. Shut up, you fucking idiot. Wait. Ah, fuck off. Okay, we should go down. Would you shut up? No, that's another one. Okay, that should be okay. Ah, basta. Maybe I can do this. Yes, thank you, Pinch. Sorry, guys. I mean, I don't know what this... How can I reset this? Let me see. Maybe this. Maybe this. I don't know. Maybe this. Maybe this. It's a new Skrillex song, yes. Okay, 11110. I need to shoot for the ADF. Kinda lacks some bass, yes, I agree. Okay, guys, don't worry, don't worry. We should be able to do something, don't worry. Don't worry, guys. The horn cut out, I'll try again. Doesn't work, man. I'm trying to click everywhere. It doesn't work. Guys, sorry. By the time I go there, I need to go to 210, and then we should have the ILS on 255. fuck. Thank you, Karma, thank you. What the fuck? Now, I think Innsbruck has ILS. I'm pretty sure that we have an ILS. Wait. Yes, we do. And just to make sure, 1-1-1-10. Yes, okay. Boom. Here we go. Shut off! Stop now, you bastard. Thank you, you motherfucker. It's a sample, it's a pressurization. Is the pressurization, man? Okay, okay. Wait. So. Okay. 9500. We need to go over the RTT. And then when we go over the thing, we go 2110, 210. The reference speed will be this now, more or less. Are we going over this guy? Yes. So I need to get 210. And we should have ILS at some point. I hope. It should be. Okay. Flaps 2. Alright. Okay, games. Oh, thank you. Yes. I need to keep a little reverb, otherwise it doesn't come out nicely, guys. Sorry. 210. Maybe like this, yeah? And then there should be, is that 210? Yes. Now we should have ILS at some point. After a while. 255, yes. Oh, thank you for the follow, HM Erjusun. Okay, where the fuck is it? One, 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 ten. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, we have one, yes. Okay. No. Okay, go there, boy. Fuck off. Okay, it's ours. Okay, it's ours. I don't like this. Okay. Okay. Is there a glide slope here? I don't know. I hope there is one. Yes, okay, good. Down. Down, baby, down. All right, guys. We need to go down a bit here. Start going down. All right. So we keep going down a bit. Keep going down. All right. Keep going down. Okay, we have some inputs here to give. Sorry, guys, excuse me for a sec. We have to descend a bit, tiny bit. All right. All right, let's see. This is some scary shit, yes. Let me see, guys. The descent is a bit, interesting. Okay, get down. Let's see if we can drag some more speed. No auto brake. No. Okay. Wait, man, wait. This is a bit of a delicate moment, sorry. Okay. All right. We're very high, guys. We're very high, sorry. Let's see if we can make something out of it. I don't know. I'm actually shooting for something low before, and then hopefully help me out. Yeah, with a little this, a bit of power. Let's see. Brace, guys. YOLO, guys. YOLO. 70 knots. All right. Woof. We got it, guys. Yes. This is YOLO Airlines once again, guys. They brought you on the ground. Fuck this. Fuck this shit, boys. Ah. We got it, guys. We got it. Sorry for... I was a bit muted. Whew. Thank you, guys. Wow. After 20... What is it? Ooh. 265. It's a bit hard, but thank you. Wow, wasn't. Thank you. Whoa. Wow. Here we go. That was scary. Thank you. Thank you, Freak. Thank you. Yes, we made it. Can we see Marvin? Okay, we're gonna dance with Marvin now. Wait a sec. We do a proper closure. Wow, man. Give me some vodka. Yay. The achievement has been unlocked. Thank you. I'm a bit tired now. Yeah, I have to say, I am a bit tired. Especially for, yeah, the thing there. But the scenery is beautiful, absolutely. I think you guys can understand this, yes? The countdown, let me see. I am very tired, TJ, absolutely. It's actually 26 hours, 3 minutes. What is it, yeah? 26, 3 minutes. Not bad, guys, not bad. Vodka, there you go. You mention vodka, noob comes around. There you go. There you go, guys. Who say vodka? There you go. Thank you, games. Thank you very much. Yes. Thank you, us. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I love you, guys. If it wasn't only for you, just so be sure, so we're sure. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have done it, guys. Like, I alone, I would have turned around, went to Milan. Okay, so let me park it, and then let's do a little replay, because I want to see this, of course. Thank you, Pinch. Shall we park it here? Let me see. No, the next one, please. Guys, the 732 is a lovely plane. There's nothing else to say. There's really nothing else to say. It's a fucking lovely plane. Whoa. Boom. Boom. 244 hour complete. Yes. Oh, Pinch, thank you. I got the YOLO Air Bravery Badge. Thank you. Yes. Guys, we're in Innsbruck. Despite the crash, Ooh, Ged, you missed the landing. Well, you'll see the replay, absolutely. Man, welcome. Okay. Let me shut down this. Well, not shut down, but... thank you, Pinchak. Wait. A replay with Marvin. Okay. Okay, wait. Yes, very good idea. Thank you. Wow, games. That's a beautiful idea. Thank you so much. See? That's perfection. That's organization and logistics at its best. There you go. So, give me just a sec, because we have to... I'm a bit slow now. I'm a bit tense, I think. I'm a bit tense from the thing, but let me see. This one. Okay. Ah, man, thank you. Thank you, Noodle. Thank you so much. On behalf of your fellow Europilot, we salute this achievement. Yes, you're gonna let Marvin fly it. Yes, absolutely. So, maybe from here. Wait. Shall we do something like this first? I don't know. Wait. Yes, now we can do it. Yeah. There was no wind at least, so it wasn't too bad, yeah. Still very high though. Yes, Marvin! Wow, the angle was a bit hard. Yes, Marvin! The fuck? What are those lights? Ah, it's normal. It was a bit disaligned, but fuck it. Here we go. Okay. Let's go again. It's a beautiful, yes, it's a beautiful plane, absolutely. Oh, the light. Yes, the face. Look, we see the face. Do I want to sleep? Yes, noob, yes, I want. Ah, yes. Beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, a bit of the center line, absolutely. Quite a tiny bit off, yes. Well, more than a tiny bit. Oh, thank you, Marvin. Thank you. Yay. There you go, guys. See? Even Marvin said something tonight. Think about it. How can you do? So this is our plane. It wasn't the wing view. Let me see. No worries. Do you want to see? Actually, let me see the wing view. Ah, the sounds, and I want we want to see even the reversers, of course. We want to see the beauty in all the completeness. All right, guys, let's go. Let's see this. I hope you can see enough. I like the lights, looks like it, like a little colder. Yes. Oh, hello, Owlwin. Here we go, flappy baby. Boom. Ah, no. It's true, I always forget. Wait. At least do it properly, eh? So that's actually the view that I want. This is the one I want. This one here. All right. Play. And that's the view. All right, guys. So you saw? Ah, oh, guys, that's it, man. Wow, look at that. Yeah, it was actually, yeah. A bit of music. All right. Are you still seeing me, yeah? Can you still see me, guys? Sorry, see me. hear me and see, yeah? I think we're approaching the time when this will all go kaput. Here we go. And we have the reverser. Here we go. Ah! Wow! What a sound! Beautiful. Lovely scenery, absolutely. So you guys can see me? What is it? Is the stream okay or nothing? What the fuck? Let me know. I don't know. It's important to know, guys. This can go off. This can be there. Wow, thank you, Freak. Thank you so much. Yes, I will give myself some really good sleep. Thank you. And thank you for earning it. Thank you. Next flight is not gonna be, because I'm going to close this, guys, after 26 hours. So, yeah. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Carva. Yes, I will. Thank you, my dear. Absolutely. So, Noodle, are you around? Yes. I don't know. Stream is good. Okay, it's important because I want to leave you with some songs, with a couple of songs, yeah. Actually, let me get rid of the replay and simply go inside, you know, basically simply do this, ground power, air cart, yeah, I'll do this, ground power available, boom, that's the ground power now, and these guys go off, oops, oh yeah. Two engines only, of course. Ooh, jolly! Yeah. Yes, we're still on, but we're actually closing. We're actually closing now. You caught me in the right moment of... I will go to bed. I'm the miner. Thank you very much. Thank you for the good landing. I will leave you guys with this image. Something... Ooh, not the strobe, please. The strobe, no. And of course, the usual songs, yeah, guys? The usual couple of songs that I hopefully you will like. Runway Turn Off, Bye Bye, and let me see, Logo and Wings On. Yes. Ah, yes. Go to bed, Orion. Yes, absolutely, guys, absolutely. I will leave you with this, yeah, with the Poste Italiane and the Innsbruck Little Scenery, and with just a couple of songs, okay? Just a couple of songs, just to tell you, to tell you thanks so much for the greatness that you are, okay? The greatness that you are. And I will see you very soon, guys. Thank you so much to every single one of you. I can't really thank every single one of you. I can't really. But this is what I give you to close. And you know, part of the songs is already something that you know already. But I hope you like it, of course. And you like even the other one. They will be used. It's been used other times, but it's okay, even this time, okay? Couple of songs. Guys, thank you so much. You've been so awesome. Thanks to anybody that watched, that dropped in, that said hi, that donated, for fuck's sake, that followed, and keep following, guys, and keep watching the YouTube channel, because I'm going to upload pretty much all of the streams that you can see. So thank you so much. I will see you very, very soon. Couple of days, and again, back to business as normal, as usual. Thank you, guys. Moi, I smack you, I kiss you, virtually, of course. Every single one of you, have a great one ahead. I will see you soon. Thank you, guys. I love you. Ciao. Ciao. Oh.